A fire wiped out hundreds of acres of land, destroying one home and forcing evacuations throughout the area.
The fire broke out in Mansfield off Highway 378. 4029's Monica Lempert has more on the cause and the efforts being made to put out the flames.
I'm here in northern Scott County, where these hay bales are still burning from a fire that ravaged over 100 acres of land.
But just our old house is gone.
Serena Pacomvale's home was covered by a thick cloud of smoke when her family was told to evacuate.
You think we're close to 100?
We came back and they said that our old house was gone. And it's sad because I know for most of us, you know, we lived here forever, and to see most of the memories go is just kind of, it's sad.
Pacomvale's vacant house was destroyed, but she's thankful the home she lives in is still standing. Homes throughout the area were damaged from the heat melting outside panels.
It has gotten within feet of some of these homes. Most of them are worried. They know we're there. They're watering their yards. Some of them are packing belongings.
Fire crews say the blaze was started by a rancher who was transporting a trailer full of cattle. Over five fire departments from Scott County fought the flames on the ground. They called in Arkansas Forestry for backup from up above.
We bring dozers and air tankers in to handle the part that they can't get to.
People who live here say they're worried about the fire heading back towards their homes.
We're going to try to get some sleep, but it's going to be most, you know, on our mind most of the time just to make sure that everything's okay.
Cars and other farm equipment were destroyed in the blaze, and crews say they'll continue to monitor for hot spots throughout the night. In Mansfield, Monica Lempert, 4029 News.
And Arkansas Forestry says the fires burned between 300 to 400 acres of land, and crews say the fire is close to being contained. Thankfully, no one was hurt. No.